Hi guys, you're welcome back to NAIJA News and Entertainment. American rapper Chynna Rogers is dead. American rapper and model Chynna Rogers has passed away suddenly at the age of 25. The rapper who performed with ASAP Rocky's hip-hop collective ASAP Mob Death was confirmed by her manager. I can regrettably confirm Chynna passed away, a manager John Miller told Billboard via email. He added that her family said Chynna was deeply loved and will be sorely missed. A statement from her management team at True Panther reads, "Rest in peace, Chynna, heartbroken. All the love to those she left behind. Goodbye, angel." The cause of death has yet to be revealed. It's been learned that Rogers battled with opioid addiction, but there is no indication if it had anything to do with her death. Chynna Rogers was born in Philadelphia, started her career as a model after singing with Ford models when she was just 14. Soon after, she became friends with ASAP Mob founder ASAP Yams and released her first single, Selfie, in 2014 and Glen Coco in 2014 through ASAP Ants, DJ Nick's Mariano Gang record label, which became viral hit on YouTube. It was the late Yams who gave Rogers the confidence to pursue a career in music, and in 2015 she released EP entitled I'm Not Here in 2015, following by 90 in 2016. Also in 2017, Rogers released her EP Music to Die To. Her last release, In Case I Die First, dropped in January. ASAP Mob led the tribute to the young artist on Twitter. He wrote, "Rest easy, Chynna. We gone miss you, sis." Read a message from the hip-hop collective's social media account.